I began to wonder, could I make a pantomime film in my own garden? I knew I had the costumes, I knew I had the set and scenery. I asked my neighbours if I could use their garden as well. So suddenly the whole idea expanded. To be truth known, from the moment I had the idea, I kind of knew it was, in some form, it was going to happen.
Anybody's going to do a pantomime in their back garden and make it a huge success, it's Peter Duncan. Nobody could do it like Peter's doing.
We've had a really good crew come together here. We've worked really hard, and hopefully we can give the fun that we've had back to everyone else across the UK. I think you've got to treat it like it is a normal panto.
You can still have all that fun that you normally do with your family members. Kids can shout at the screen, boo at the baddies, cheer for the goodies.
Watch it and enjoy it. Maybe never happen again.
And let's see the back of 2020 by laughing.
I've got a surprise. You don't have to play games. We're going to watch a panto.
Don't throw anything at your TV.